In this tutorial, I'll show you how to place videos or photos inside of the text in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've already added a video to the timeline. Now I'm going to begin by adding some text. Select the type tool, click and type something. Then to adjust the text, select it on the timeline. And inside of the character window, you can do any adjustments you want. You can make it bigger, you can change the font, stuff like that. And after you're happy with how the text looks, open the Align tab and align the text horizontally and vertically so it is at the center of the screen. Then switch back to the selection tool and toggle switch the modes until you see the track mat option. And then from the dropdown of the video's track mat, select the text. Or you can also drag the pick whip onto the text there and let go. That'll do the same thing. And after you do that, the video should be placed inside of the text, since we're telling the video layer to look at the alpha mat of the text there. And since this is what the text looks like, the video will only be visible inside of the boundaries of the text. And from this point on, you can create various types of animation. You can zoom through the text, you can zoom out of it. And as an example, I'll show you how to zoom through the text. First, let's move the time indicator to the start of the timeline. Make sure you have the text there selected. Then up here in the tools bar, select the pan behind tool to be able to move the anchor point. This is the anchor point. Click on it and drag it onto the area that you want to zoom through. As an example, let it be this part of the letter K. Just place it over here. Press S on a keyboard to see the scale property. Create a keyframe by clicking on a stopwatch at 100%, then go forward, say 5 seconds, and increase the scale until you zoom through the text all the way and only thing that is left is just the video. Then you have two keyframes, drag and select them both, right-click any of them, keyframe assistant is easy, so you can press F9 as a shortcut, then go into the graph editor, right-click, make sure edit speed graph is selected to see the same kind of graph, select the first point, and drag the yellow handle all the way to the right to have this graph. Then exit the graph editor, and here we should have a very smooth and slow zoom through the text. And that is pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching.